Don't get run over.
Okay.
How do you measure a year?
In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in colors.
And she said to me, that was the first chapter I worked with Joel, since I've been working with him the last 2 years. And she said, I said, oh, I'm really, yeah, I think I'm doing, I'll be doing this for a while. And I was just like, oh, you never know. You know, I'm that kind of person, so is Joel, just like he said last night.
The way